Hello, this is Gavin back on Jessica Quark. And we're gonna play Sunnyside Daycare on the Toy Story Week 3 video game. Okay. Once again, sorry for the poor camera quality.
Sunnyside, folks. I'm Lotso. Now, in honor of your arrival, we're throwing a new toys welcome carnival. My friends here have some games for y'all to play. Twitch has got a competition your horse would be perfect for. Sparks has a teeny racer challenge, and Chunk is hosting the alley toss. Remember to try all the games, but most importantly, smile. So make sure you look everywhere. Now get on out there and have fun.
Okay. We're gonna start things out with Buzz. Let's go to Chunk.
Stop the aliens! Don't let them cross that line. Hold the aliens back. If too many cross that line,
I used to complain on this mission because I couldn't get them all. Be aware, I'm really terrible with this mission. Try one more time. If you guys want to say I'm terrible at this part of this mission, you can go right ahead. I totally agree with you. I am terrible at this. You know, I beat the entire game a bunch of times. I'm not talking about this. I think I might have passed this once. I don't know, once or twice, I don't know. I don't remember. Dang it. That was fun, but I'm gonna pretty much give up. So now, let's switch to Woody.
Step on up. Ride the horse and see if you got what it takes to be the fastest. Step on up. See if you
can pop all the balloons and win a special prize.
I'm pretty good at this one. Yeah. Oh, crap. Yeah. We gotta get this one going.
Okay, this shouldn't be a problem.
Yeah.
I did it. Or I was switched to Jesse, which I already did. Let's take. Okay, Twitch has challenged Woody with Bullseye. And now we're gonna take Jesse to sports.
So, have you found what it takes to master the Teeny Racer challenge? Here's a download. Follow the driving course from the Teeny Racer and smash through the blocks. It's that simple. Oh, and keep an eye on the timer.
Get up, Jesse. That was not good enough. Only one more. Oh, that was good. Look up there.
Oh, yeah!
Thank you, Sports. Bye. Guess they want me to have to afford some more tokens. So we're gonna take Woody up there. There's a token over there. Oh, there's this thing up there. I haven't gotten.
In this too.
You know what? Let's get Jesse up there. There's some things I haven't gotten. And there's another token. Got that.
I like this place.
So let's get Buzz up to Woody so Woody can fall him into the vent. Buzz is also my favorite Toy Story character, just so you know. Get him back up there. Just annoy the dogs barking in the background. What do you think I'm doing, Woody?
Woody, oh,
here we go. Nothing. Sorry, Jesse. Jesse up there. Or we could try getting Woody up there.
Calm down. Help us here. You won't catch me right, Bullseye.
happen. I like swinging on this. This is so much fun. What else is there to do? Should we get the talk thing one more go?
Stop the aliens! Don't let them cross that line! Hold the aliens back! If too many cross that line, then the aliens are done for.
I didn't know I got one already. Oh, maybe I wasn't paying attention. I don't know. Eh. Jesse, for an example. See if there's something up there. No.
Ready when you are, partner.
Okay. Is there anything else up there? Any like tokens or something? Funnest way. Nothing. So. Well, there's one here. Who's? Do this again, I really like it. Hey,
okay.
Okay. So, I guess this is it for this gameplay. The next part will go to Bonnie's house. So, I will see you in the next video. We're out.